Khloe Kardashian, the Kardashian star, admitted in 2016 that getting facial fillers did not work for her. "I looked crazy, and I still think the effects are in there. I went to have it all dissolved like 3 times," Khloe said during an episode of her podcast, Cocktails with Khloe at the time.